We follow Byron uphill. The night holds her breath and our footsteps are getting swallowed by thirsty silence. So thrilling.